Hi, I'm Cindy, and I'm going to show you how to use Light Image Resizer from Obvious ID. You go to the folder where you have your pictures and you select the picture you want to resize. You right click with the mouse, you go to Light Image Resizer. You choose your profile, you can create your own. All the copies you made will be saved automatically by default to the original folders. You click on Process, and it's done.